Did you know that over 4.5 million people are bitten by dogs every year? Many bites can be prevented by learning to recognize signals that a dog does not want to be approached, touched, or even bothered. Even a friendly family dog can bite, especially if scared, hurt, or annoyed. A dog that has something they don't want to share is dangerous to approach. A dog with its tail straight up or tucked way under should not be touched, even if the tail is wagging. A wrinkled brow and a serious mouth tells you that a dog is worried or anxious and should not be bothered. A white half moon showing in the eye is another warning sign. Believe it or not, dogs don't always like hugs and kisses. Scratch dogs under the chin or pet them gently on the back like this. Be safe, doggone it.